Hello and welcome back everyone to another tutorial on Tableau. This series of videos will help you take your skills from beginner to expert level in Tableau. Do not forget to hit the red subscribe button and the bell icon so that you are the first one to know whenever I upload any new video. In today's session, we will see how to make use of reference line to show total label at the end of stack bar chart in Tableau. Let me first show you the demo of what we will be doing today. Here you will see that we have a stack bar chart showing sales for different segments like consumer, corporate segment, and then here we have home office segment. For different categories like furniture, office supplies and technology. Now at the end of each bar we are getting total sales for each category. But to add this total at the end of each bar, we have to use reference lines because by default, labels will come only for the individual colored parts. Now let's jump to Tableau and see how to show totals using reference lines. I am using sample superstore dataset. So first, let's create a stacked bar chart. Add category to column. Add sales to row shelf. To create a stacked bar chart, I will drop segment to colors under mark section. Now to show labels for each of the bar, click on show marks label button. Let me increase the size. Let me select entire view. Now we are getting sales for each of the individual colored parts, but from this stacked bar chart we cannot infer that how many sales were done in case of each of the categories like furniture, office supplies and technology. To add total sales value at the end of each of these bar, we will make use of reference line. Go to analytics. Now from here, drop a reference line on cell. Make sure that per cell is selected. From the drop down here, select sum. Now from label drop down, select value. Here you will observe that we are getting total sales value for each of the category along with the reference line. If you don't want to show the reference line, then under formatting, select the drop down and click on none. Now the reference line has gone. We are just getting the total sales value. Click on OK. Now let's center align these values. Now right click on the total sales value. Click on format. Under alignment, select this center align. You can even edit the font style, font size. Let's select black and click on bold. Now you can see that we are getting sales for each of the colored parts. And along with that, we are also getting the total sales for each of the category. If you don't want to show the sales for each of the colored parts and you just have to show the total sales value, then you can turn off the labels from here by just clicking on this button again. Now the sales are not visible for each of the colored parts. I will keep it selected. Let's hide the excess to make a clean looking bar chart. Uncheck show header. We can even remove these grid lines. Right click and click on format. Now from these lines, go to rows and select none. Now the grid lines are gone. Let's change the title. Let's give it a name, category price sales. Center align, click on bold, let's change the color to golden and click on OK. We can even hide this field label by right clicking on category and select hide field labels. Now we have a stacked bar chart where we were able to add total sales value using reference line. So this was all that I had to cover in this video. Thanks for watching. I hope this video was helpful. Do not forget to hit the thumbs up button. See you in the next video.